Well, U.S. Senator Wicker did release a statement about the runoff. He says, in part, congratulations to David Beria on his win in the Democratic runoff. Gail and I look forward to seeing him on the campaign trail.